It's Sabor Day, and we want to talk about our learnings ng sa COVID-19 and learnings on ECQ. And I have given you four. Today we'll discuss the first one, the most important one. And palagi naman yun, di ba? Para tayo umunlad, anong kailangan natin gawin? Yeah, tell me. Para tayo umunlad, anong kailangan gawin? Great, unahin natin lagi ang Diyos. Yes, yun ang unang-una nating learning as well. Yes, meron ba kayong iba? Ang unang-una nating learning is the best protection that we have in this COVID-19, in this ECQ, and in everything, and in every moment of our life, is God. Yes, the best protection is God. Yeah, you may be trying to protect yourself from the COVID-19, from any danger, but the best protection is God. God is our refuge. God is our shelter. God is our protector. God is our shield. God is our strength. The best protection is God. No matter what the doctors would say, you still have to ask for the final say of God. No matter what the scientists would say, you still have to wait for the final say and the final statement of God. No matter what the politicians, the mga politiko, mga anong klaseng politiko, mga whatever, totoo, trapo, basahan, or whatever they would say, we still will wait for what God would say. Because the best protection that we have in every areas of our lives and in every moment of our life is God. That's the first learning that we have. And I want you to put your trust in God. If God is our best protection, we've got to put our life in the hands of God, knowing that with God is the best and the safest refuge that we may have. Diba? Alam niyo yun, pag naghahanap sila ng kapayapaan, where is the safest place? Where is the place that you can have peace? It's only in the hands of God. Meron silang nakitang isang nest na nasa ilalim ng isang waterfall. Diba? Pagkatapos, gaano ka-safe yung mga inakay? Yan, in the midst of the ingay, the rumbles of the waterfalls, but the nest was built under the waterfall. They are safe. Diba? They are safe with their mom and their dad. Diba? Yes. And the same way with us, we may be in the middle of danger, we may be in the middle of challenges and trials and difficulties, but I know you know that the best protection is our God. Yes, God loves us. God loves you. Yes, and when you know that God loves you, you can rest. You can sleep because you can be at peace. And that's what we have been praying for. We've been praying for peace. And we don't just knock an ordinary peace. We want real peace. Yung nakakatulog ka ng walang alalahanin, yung kumbaga, ang pinakamaganda mong, pinakamasarap mong unan, yan, ang presensya ng Diyos. Yes, wherein you can sleep. Well, whatever would happen, you are in the hands of God. Hindi naman talaga tayo nakakatiyak eh. Kahit nga yung kakilala ko, yung akala niya, yung protection niya, yung greatest mansion niya, ayun, naapektuhan. Yung akala naman yung isang, ang protection niya, yung kanyang, may safe siya. Ayun, medyo doon naman siya inabot ng atake, di ba? Again, the best protection that we have in this COVID-19, in this ECQ, in this GCQ, in this whatever Q, di ba? Is God. Okay, so I want you to, well, ano pang inaantay mo? Di ba? Ganang klase. Ano pang inaantay natin? We, come on. Actually, Jesus has been waiting. Jesus has been waiting for us to say yes. So let me tell you, let me remind you, matagal ka nang nililigawan ng Diyos. Inaantay niya na iyong pag-oo para maging Diyos mo siya, maging hari, maging Panginoon. Okay? Because ngayon sinasabi niya sa iyo, hey, I am your best protection. Diba? Mangyari sa iyo ang kalooban ng Diyos. Yun naman ang gusto natin mangyari, although ayaw nating pangunahan, diba, ang kalooban ng Diyos. At the end of the day, we will be saved from this. We can this will all come to pass. We will come alive out of this. But let it not be our will. Let it not be our desire. Let it be the purpose of God. Let it be the will of God to happen. Yes? And if really after this you come out alive, so meron ako isang request. Yan. Well, una, ang prayer ko, today, you have accepted Jesus to be your protector. You have told Him that He is your shield, He is your stronghold. Yan. Pag nangyari na yon, and then you come out alive, I want you to share the goodness of the Lord. I want you to share the strength of God. I want you to share the power of God. And I want you to be a channel of His love and a channel of His grace, a channel of His miracle to others. Would you do that? Good. Okay? So, huwag mong kakalimutan yan, ha? Pag-uusapan pa natin yung tatlong learnings natin dito sa ECQ. The first learning, our best protection is God. Good. I'll see you again next week. God bless you. Oh, by the way, this is Brother Eng. Eng. Tatlo dapat, huwag dalawa lang. Bye-bye. God bless you.